So we have finally made it to Florida. Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to YouTube channel. You all like to fit? I just got done doing like a little reel for First Form. Making a protein shake. Yeah, I wore this just because. So I just felt like I was going to keep it on. A little apron. It is Ruby's. Can y'all see the dogs? Kind of look pretty swole with it, but you know. So I'm about to leave for Florida. And so this is going to be a Florida video. I'm about to leave for Florida. And so I need to pack all my meals. So that's what I'm currently doing right now at a 11:10 night. I got my chicken, my ground turkey. I went and bought, so I'm flying there. I still need to stick to my meal prep. So I went and got all these containers. So this is really the first time I've done this. I mean, like flying with it, like when I fly, since I'm only there for the weekend, I don't want to just go have to buy and cook a whole bunch of stuff. Come getting there like 2:30 on Saturday and then come back Monday morning. So I'm just gonna pack my meals in this. And then I'll just throw it away, I guess, after I eat it. I mean, they're not that expensive. And then, so I have these, I guess I'll put them, so I have like a backpack, ice chest thing that I'll probably put these in and then put them in my check bag. So I have to have a check bag. So we'll see how it goes. I don't know if I'm gonna use the lid or if I'm just going to put them in like this black part and then put it in a Ziploc bag, because I've seen people do that before. I've personally never done it, so I don't know if I'm going to do that or not, because I don't know. I feel like if I put it in a Ziploc bag and I like take the air out of it, I can sit there and then I can stack it right there on top. But we'll just see, because I have a lot of food, so it might take up the entire thing. And plus I need to label them, because Saturday is a regular meal day, and then Sunday is a low carb day, and Monday is a regular meal day. So yeah, so I'm about to do that. I guess I'll start with Saturday's meals. Boom. Okay, so I really don't think it's really going to matter, because I just packed it all down. And this is, already at the top of the container, so I don't think it's gonna matter. I'll probably just have to use these lids. I just really don't want this lid to freaking open my suitcase. And well, I guess if it's in the backpack, it doesn't matter. So this one's gonna be a chicken meal. And well, I guess I should do all the rice, because it's all 300 grams of rice on Saturday for all my like rice meals. So I guess I should just do the rice first and then do, if I have two chicken meals and one ground turkey meal. One chicken meal has olive oil, which I think I might just wait to do that there, because I will have a skill there at the condo. I just want to have most of it prepared already, that way the little time I'm there I can spend doing whatever I want. Yeah, I got a couple done, so I'm gonna go ahead and just show y'all kind of what I'm like talking about. It's like this one, it says Saturday. It says Saturday meal number two, add olive oil and asparagus. And it's like my chicken and stuff, I have that on there. Just because Saturday measurements are different than Sunday's measurements. And then this one, I'll need to add the olive oil and asparagus to, which I'll probably eat this one either on my flight or at the airport. So I'll go ahead and add the olive oil and asparagus to it. But like the ones for like Sunday, I won't have the olive oil and asparagus on it. I'll get that when I get to Florida. And so I'll have that. And like this one, Sunday's post-workout, but I don't work out on Sundays. It's my rest day, but it's still my post-workout meal. And so like this one says, Sunday post-workout, add pineapple. So I know like this is the Sunday's ground turkey meal. And then I'll have pineapple with this meal. And then, so I've got some made. I had to make some more rice, so I'm waiting on that to be done. And so I'll go ahead and show y'all like how I'll do my oats and then my cream rice and protein. We'll start with the oats first. For Sunday morning, I'll have 80 grams of oats. And then, so I'm just measuring it out into a bowl right here. Get to 80. A little past 80, so we'll just take some out. So we're at 80, and then it's in a, I'll get a Ziploc bag. I'll just dump it into the Ziploc bag because it's just easier to measure into a bowl and then dump it for oats and that kind of stuff. And that way, it's not taking up as much room in your luggage. Gosh, sorry. By putting your oats in a bowl. This way you can just do it tight like this. And I'll write Sunday's oats on there. So for my cream of rice, I just put it in one of these containers still this way. That way it's just easy to cook. I just throw water in there and heat up in the microwave. For protein, for meal six, I just have one scoop. So I just put it in a Ziploc bag and said meal number six. For like my cream of rice, I put it in a Ziploc bag too. And I just put pre-meal, that way I know. This one's the bag with two scoops in it, and then this one's the bag with one scoop in it. So I got that. I'm just waiting on the rice to get done. I know I need to get some English muffins out and put those in the Ziploc bag. I only need two of those. Let me get my yogurt. Well, I guess I could do a honey. Other than that, I'm pretty much almost done. I just need to do my vitamins and my pre-workout, my creatine and all of that. So yeah. I finally got all the meals done. They're all in the corner over there. It is 12:14. I am ready to go to bed. But here, I'll show you them real quick. So boom, there they are. We got most of the meals there. I say most because I can't take like my eggs and egg whites. Can't take like my eggs and egg whites with me over there. So I'm just gonna get those at the store when I get there. I'm gonna get my fruits and vegetables there as well. So those, I'll take some with me on my, as like my, on my carry-on, and then I'll take some, put those in my check bag. So yeah, I'm going to bed.
So we are headed to the airport. It's just me flying out. Ruby's not going with me this time. Sadly, it feels weird.
It does feel really
in 2 miles, take exit 3 toward Clinton National Airport.
Because she's 2 weeks out today from the competition, so we're like, it's probably not the best idea for her to
travel
out there with me. So, I mean, it's just for the weekend, so I'm coming back on Monday, so we figured we'll just stay here. She trains today. Do her cardio and stuff tomorrow on her rest day. Just sleep.
I'm just gonna sleep.
I think she said she's gonna watch the Twilight thing.
Twilight movies.
Have you seen the Polo movie?
Yeah. Just gonna rewatch.
Did you want to do that just because it's getting close to fall?
Yes.
No, I'm about to say, we haven't even watched those. Yeah, it's 7:45 in the morning. My flight leaves at 9:10, I think it said. Because it was 9, but it's just about 10 minutes behind. And then I'll stop in Atlanta. And then off to West Palm Beach. All right, guys, we made it to the gate. Oh, my gate's right over there. It looks like it's gonna be a packed freaking flight because it is full over there. It's currently, oh, just got a ring notification that the Ruby made it home. A shout out to her for bringing me. But it's 8:30 right now. It says we won't take off until 9:10. I don't know when we'll start boarding. But I guess my ticket says seat selection at the gate. I guess because it was a kind of a late minute flight. Like, I didn't know I was going to do this till about like 2 weeks ago, two, 3 weeks ago. So I don't know where I'm going to be seating. Hopefully I got a window seat. But then sometimes I like the outside, that way I can stretch my legs better. But yeah, we're going to go to Atlanta. Might film there, might not. I don't even know how long my layover is because it's a long, just was last minute. I probably need to go check that, honestly. Let's go see. So it says boarding time there is 12:15, departure 12:55. Here, I don't know what time. 11:41 is when we'll land, so I kind of got a quick turn. I'm not too crazy, so I'm going to do some check-ins because everybody, all my clients are competing these next couple weeks / month. I have their check-ins on Saturday, so I'm going to do that, respond to them, and I might catch on in Atlanta. I don't know, but we'll see.
Oh, so we have finally made it to Florida. Oh, I'm about to eat my pre-workout meal and go work out, revive. But geez, I thought it was about to be a bad situation. I thought the air conditioner wasn't about to work because it was off because ain't nobody been here. It was 80 degrees in here and the thermostat wasn't like turned on. I pressed a button and finally changed batteries and it finally ended up working. But here, let me show y'all the view if y'all haven't seen it before. Look how pretty that is. Be nice to wake up to every morning. But for right now, I get to wake up to it right now. For the next couple of days. Yeah, pre-workout meal is a good old cream of rice with banana and honey and protein powder. Man, it tastes great. I'm freaking starving right now. It has been, my original plan was to go to the gym, stop at the beach on the way back, because I passed one of the beaches close by. But when I got here, it started storming bad. So I was like, well, I guess that's out of the question. So I just take my time, went to Publix, got a couple groceries. Took my time, it was 7:03, it gets dark around 8. So I was like, there's no point trying to go to the beach today. I'll probably go to the beach tomorrow after the event I'm here for. But yeah. Today at the gym, we have a shoulder focus day, push day, with a little one movement of back at the end. And then the flights were good. They were long. But I think the second one was like an hour and a half. First one was like an hour 15. So, yeah. But I'll be here today, tomorrow, and leave on Monday. Monday's Labor Day. See two people drive some jet skis. Oh, I see a rainbow too. Dang. One time I was out here on some jet skis and I seen this big yacht coming by. I was like, oh, that means a big wake. So I freaking speed up. I get up to the wake. It's probably 3 feet tall. Went straight up in the air. Freaking cut my chin on the jet ski. But yeah. So I'm about to eat this. I'm probably about to go inside and eat it. I'm freaking sweating my tail off right here. So, yeah. So we are back at Revive. I know it's been, like 2 months since we've been back here. But today we got a little shoulder emphasis push day going on today. I'm not gonna say too much about it because we're gonna put some work in it. It is, right now it's 8:47. Right here we got a little late start to it today. But we're still gonna get after it. I'm pretty pumped about it. Haven't you done this workout here yet? But what was it? It was back in June when we came here. Yeah, so about 2 months ago. So like I said, this is gonna be the only workout I get in while I'm here in Florida. Here, cause I'm gonna fly back on Monday, like y'all know earlier. Yeah, so we're gonna get after it. Thank you.
tell you to find purpose in life, it's funny. I do believe your destiny is a great thing.
Lose your name and try to lose your name because myself, but I lost myself, but I
I just realized that I forgot to do an outro at Revive because that's the last thing we filmed. So this is going to be the outro. I'm at the airport. It's Monday morning. It is 7:11 a.m. My flight starts to board. I'm at just a random gate because my gate's that way. And it was freaking packed full. So I was like, you know what? I'll just go back whenever we start the board. And I'm just at this empty gate, just chilling. Whole lot better vibe. But yeah, the freaking trip was great. Guys, to film, I don't know if I'm allowed to say this, but I filmed with Jesse James West yesterday, so that was pretty cool. I'm gonna go ahead and say it anyways. But yeah, ready to be back in Arkansas, see Ruby. I miss Ruby. Other than that, I didn't speak a lot during my workout because it was late. I was freaking exhausted. The two flights made me exhausted. The two nights prior, before that, I only got 4 9 hours total of sleep because I had so much stuff I had to do, so I was just whooped. Like yesterday when we got done filming, we filmed for like 4.5 hours. I freaking ate my meal on the balcony. As soon as I got back home, I passed out on the balcony for like 1.5 hours. And then I went and did the rest, but yeah. So thank y'all for watching the video. If y'all are not subscribed to the channel, please subscribe to the channel. Show the love that way. Go buy something off of First Form. You know, I'll put the link in the description below. Show some love that way. Share the video, like the video, comment if you'd like. But also let me know if y'all what y'all want to see, because that helps me on making content as well, knowing what y'all want to see. But yeah, I am out.